Today we're in Japan making their national dish, sushi.
Start by making a cup of Japanese basmati rice in an instant pot. Then slice your cucumber, take out your fish tempura, and heat in the microwave for 30 seconds. Cover your sushi paper with rice, and add in your cucumber and your tempura. Then tightly roll the sushi until it looks like this.
I'm Chef Scoobs, and I hope my kitchen tips make you a better cook.